little dog comes running to bite, and as they sit on their branches to watch the game, they chant your name. The crows at the game, they're chanting your name. As the giant won't listen to Kimya's record on tape, there's this deal with its little ones in the field of the freeway, and it's a teaching to its folks who are still a bit lame. Man, just to chant your name. The baby is still lame. Well, they know your name. Behind the summer house, they raise their voices when the cigarette drops from the city boy's mouth. And when they're shit scared that a mighty fire could stop with a tiny flame, man, they're calling out your name. Shit scared, tiny flame. Even the trees call your name. And you know